This is called a rag guitar.
Oh yeah.